Hello kids! Today let's learn about wild animals. Wild animals are those who live in nature and not with humans. This is a lion. Lions roar. And a baby lion is called a cub. This is a tiger. Tigers growl. And a baby tiger is called a cub. This is a fox. Foxes yelp. And a baby fox is called a kit. This is an elephant. Elephants trumpet. And a baby elephant is called a calf. This is a bear. Bears growl. And a baby bear is called a cub. This is a monkey. Monkeys chatter. And a baby monkey is called an infant. This is a wolf. Wolves howl. And a baby wolf is called a pup. This is a zebra. Zebras whoop. And a baby zebra is called a colt. This is a snake. Snakes hiss. And a baby snake is called a snakelet. This is an owl. Owls hoot. And a baby owl is called a owlet. Okay friends, that's it for today. More fun, more learning. Next time.